Drywood termites aren't hidden underground. They fly in swarms, seeking a home to feast on. Unfortunately, that home may be yours. And once they move in, drywood termites begin to eat 24 hours a day. But the damage is not usually visible because it's hidden inside the walls of your home, often in the attic and around windows and doors. So termite problems can be impossible to spot until they become serious and expensive.